I'm going to show you three working glitches in LEGO Fortnite. So the first one is the duplication glitch. So with this glitch, you can get items for destroying stations. For example, the Stonebreaker station. As you see here, I'm going to do it again to show you guys that it works. So just destroy it. You can see here, I got materials for destroying it. So destroy it, and then after you destroy it, just stand still and leave directly after. Then when you're done that, go into the world again. And you should see that you got the materials for the thing that you just destroyed. So as you can see here, I can make a new one. Before I couldn't make a new one, but I can make a new one now. This is the second working glitch, and it's the garbage glitch, like the infinite health glitch. The only thing you need to do is drop all your food. You need to have one of them, one food in your hand, and then you're going to just stand on top of your bed and eat the food, and then spam square to rest in the bed. And now you should see that you get all the health back. If you lose some health, you're gonna get it back. Now for the third and last glitch of this video is the unlimited mask glitch. So the only thing you need to do is place these and then two of these. You're gonna break one of those at the bottom, and you're going to see that you can just like go around this and just go with it right into a tree, and you should see that the tree is going to break. You can do this with like pumpkins and all that, and stones too, but I like to do it with trees because I need a lot of wood. Now I'm going to show you another way to do this, and this way is by using a wall. So just grab a wall and then place it in front of a tree or a stone or anything like that, and you can just break it. So place it and then break it, and then you're going to get some materials. Hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.